this morning, deputies in Wilkes County are on the lookout for suspects accused in an unusual break-in. Sheriff David Carson confirms the 19-year-old victim reported that one of the suspects was wearing a teddy bear costume and carrying a knife during a home break-in on Boone Trail in Miller Creek on Tuesday night. According to the incident report, the suspects ran off and no injuries were reported.